I'm trying to align my 2018 model Fusion 1 Laguna table saw. The blade installed, I've marked with a small dot right there. I'm going to line that up with my dial indicator. And the dial indicator is on the mark. I'll re-zero the dial indicator so that it says zero at the front of the blade. I'm going to rotate the blade to the back of the saw and move the dial indicator to the same mark at the back of the saw. And the dial indicator now reads approximately 11 thousandths of an inch less, which means the blade is towed in to the right, toward where the fence normally is. So according to the instructions that I received from the Laguna support team, I have to remove the storage, I have to remove the motor cover, and I have to loosen three bolts. I've done that. So now with the three bolts loosened, I will try to move the trunnion toward the left so that I will reduce the toe-in for the blade. I'm going around to the back of the saw where there's an opening on the right side of the table, of the cabinet, and I'm going to tap the trunnion with a wood block and a mallet. I have tapped the trunnion nearest the loosened bolt, and I'm looking at the dial indicator, and there's no change on the dial indicator. So the trunnion, even though three screws are loosened, doesn't seem to move. There are three other screws in the parallel trunnion at the front of the blade. Again, one screw here, one screw here, one screw here. And my thinking is that if some or all of those screws were also loosened, then the trunnion itself could move. Otherwise, I don't know how those three loosened screws can help make it possible to move the blade a few thousandths when loosening the three screws in the back trunnion and the front trunnion is still held in tightly by the three screws. So my question is, where do you tap, or what part is movable after those three screws are loosened in the back trunnion to enable you to align the blade to the mitre slot? So far, I'm mystified. I also just tried tapping on this part behind the riving knife. And again, the dial indicator shows no movement, no adjustment. The instructions clearly indicate to loosen the three screws in the cabinet showing on the picture. These are the three screws, which is at the back of the blade, the rear trunnion, and try to get a picture in there. This is the back trunnion. I'll go from the cabinet now. And there is a picture of one of the screws that's loosened. And now from the other side, there's a picture of the other screw, outer screw that's loosened. And again, these are now hand tight. I mean, it's loose without being, it's off its lock washer. And then I can't show you this, but there's a third screw in the middle, a little bit closer to the back of the cabinet. That too is loosened and merely hand tight.